Welcome to the Adaptables. I'm speaking with PayPal merchants about how they have pivoted these past few months and the changes they have made and the lessons they have for other entrepreneurs out there. So come on, what are we waiting for? Let's go check it out. Today, I'm speaking with Katie Capps, co-founder and co-CEO of HigherDOSE. Her company's spa experience, especially its infrared sauna, helped it create headlines and grow. But then the pandemic hit, and they had to hit pause on all in-person experiences. The good news is that at the same time, demand for at-home health and wellness products skyrocketed. Katie and her team pivoted and started spending more effort, energy, and time on e-commerce and new products. Did it work? Amazingly so. So come on, let's go talk to Katie and see how her and her team did it. Hey Katie, great to see you.
Hi, good to see you, Steve.
So good to have you. So let's just start by telling us about your company. It's so interesting. Tell us about HigherDOSE.
So HigherDOSE is a spa company based in New York City. We launched in 2016. With spa locations that had infrared saunas. And we were really ahead of the game when it came to bringing infrared to the masses.
So Katie, tell us what happened to your business when the pandemic hit.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we had, 50 or 60 front desk employees working at 9 locations at the time when the pandemic hit. And overnight, just within a couple of days, we had to shut down every single location and then completely pivot our business to direct-to-consumer e-commerce. There was a lot of uncertainty back in March when we made that move.
So tell us a little bit about your product line, about your products and how those products have evolved since the pandemic.
Yeah, so we actually did have our infrared sauna blanket product available actually since 2017. However, it was a smaller part of our business that we weren't really focused on, but we did have the manufacturer of the supply chain and the proof of concept for that product, which was great. We really doubled down on marketing and just saw the demand for it skyrocket. So we knew that we should come out with other sister and similar products. So we did launch another product that was based on our research into what the kind of like next generation recovery space was going to look like. And we came up with our infrared PEMF mat.
After your spas had to close, how did you bring the spa experience online?
You know, people were used to coming in and falling in love with our product at our actual locations. And then when the locations shut down in the absence of that experience, we had to find new ways to excite customers and get them interested in our product digitally. So we added more interesting content to our newsletters around how to create a spa experience at home. We brought on more digital influencers to show them using our product and giving our customers ideas around other ways to use it. For instance, if you want to do yoga or meditate, we showcased influencers using the product that way and made our interactions with our customers online count. So we staffed up in terms of our customer service team and just made sure that we went the extra mile with people in our online communications.
Can you tell us about that transformation, what that was like for you guys?
It was really a matter of kind of like tapping other experts who were ahead of us in terms of they'd already had e-commerce brands up and running. So we really like talked to just trusted advisors in the space, got recommendations for growth marketing consultants that we should be working with, who already had vendors that they used for everything from email marketing to building out Instagram to hiring a press team, really went back to tapping into our network and just relying on the best service providers that we could find to help us with the pivot.
So that's a pretty significant shift that you're describing to us, going from a business where you're having live experiences to a business that's almost 100% virtual. So how's that going for you? Is it working for you?
Yeah, well, actually, because the demand for the product has been so incredible, we've seen our revenues just skyrocket. We grew at 400% last year. And at the same time, we've been able to eliminate a lot of overhead that was associated with our spa location. So with that, you know, extra profit, we've been able to reinvest that into expanding into new products and also new geographies. We actually launched in the UK in Q3 of last year, and we've seen a lot of tremendous traction there.
But also one thing I know is to create new products takes money, it takes capital. Could you tell us a little bit generally about how PayPal's helped you, and more specifically about how PayPal Working Capital has been assisting you with this process?
Yeah, PayPal Working Capital has been a tremendous asset to us as we pivoted from, you know, a location business to a product business. When the pandemic hit, you know, a lot of loan sources were drying up, but PayPal continued to be there for small businesses, and we were able to access a loan in March that we used for inventory for our sauna blankets. And then we continued to apply and get additional loans, which helped us launch our new product line, which is our infrared PEMF mat. And we will continue to use PayPal in the foreseeable future as a partner to help us finance inventory, which is obviously such a huge part of running a product business.
So what's ahead for your business? Are you going to go back to the live experiences as soon as you can? Obviously, you're not going to let this great e-commerce thing that you guys have created go. So, well, what's next?
Well, we do see the value in having the physical experiences so that people can actually become familiar with the brand and the product. But we're looking at our locations as more showrooms going forward. So we will keep 1 to 2 showroom spa locations in New York. And then beyond that, we just plan to expand our portfolio of products. We have kind of positioned ourselves in a way where we want to bring the healing power of nature indoors. So the infrared, similar to the healing power of the sun, the PEMF mat is almost like taking a walk in nature. And then we have other great products coming out that replicate the power of the sun, like vitamin D. We have a magnesium line that's like the power of the ocean. So it's a little bit of a spoiler alert, but we know how much people are craving just back to the basics nature, and we want to give them that through technology.
Great strategy. Well, thank you so much for being with us today, Katie, and keep up the great work, and I'm going to become a customer really soon.
Awesome. Thanks, Steve. Pleasure talking to you.